हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ पावर प्लांट। टॉपिक इज स्टीम टरबाइन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 78 फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग फिजिक्स 2018 इज ए पार्सन्स टरबाइन रन्स एट 400 आरपीएम विद 50% रिएक्शन एंड इट डज 75 किलोवाट ऑफ पावर पर यूनिट मास ऑफ स्टीम फ्लो पर सेकेंड। द एग्जिट एंगल ऑफ द ब्लेड इज 20 डिग्री and the steam velocity is 1.4 times the blade velocity. Find the blade velocity and inlet angle of the blade. So in case of Parsons reaction turbine, the absolute velocity of steam, absolute inlet velocity of steam is equal to exit relative velocity of steam, or we can say V1 is equal to VR2, and exit absolute velocity of steam is equal to inlet relative velocity of steam, that is V2 is equal to VR1, and alpha is inlet angle of steam, and beta2 is exit angle, exit blade angle, and beta1 is inlet blade angle, and delta is exit angle of steam. So the alpha is equal to beta2, this angle is equal to this angle, and this angle is equal to this angle. So this is the condition in 50% reaction. It means V1 is equal to VR2, VR1 is equal to V2. Okay. So this is your inlet velocity diagram, and this is angle alpha, nozzle angle, this is absolute velocity, this is relative velocity, this is blade velocity, this is bulk compressor velocity, this is flow compressor velocity, and this is exit velocity diagram. This is your relative velocity at outlet, this is absolute velocity, this is bulk component, this is flow component, and this is blade velocity, this is blade angle, and this is exit angle. Okay, so now we can now we know that power bulk per unit mass is, if its mass is taken 1 unit, then power bulk is Vw1 is in this direction and Vw2 is in this direction. So Vw1 plus Vw2 into U, and Vw1 is V1 cos alpha, V1 and this angle alpha cos alpha, and Vw2 is Vr2 cos beta2 minus U, because Vr2 cos beta2 is this quantity, and if we subtract U from this quantity, then we will get Vw2. So V1 cos alpha is Vw1, and Vr2 cos beta2 minus U is Vw2. Okay. So Vr2 is V1. That is, that we have already explained that this is the condition for 50% reaction, and beta2 is equal to alpha. Okay, so the equation will come 2V1 cos alpha minus U into U. So, and it is also given that, the statement is given that the steam velocity is 1.4 times the blade velocity. It means V1 is equal to 1.4 U. So it is and alpha is 20 degree, because it is given that the exit blade angle is 20 degree, and alpha is equal to, and alpha is equal to beta2, so exit blade angle is 20 degree, so alpha is 20 degree. So putting these, we can find out U, and so there is a power, and power bulb is also given, power bulb is 75 kilowatt. So putting this, we can find out U. So U comes as 214.427 meter per second. Okay. Now from inlet velocity diagram, we can see that this is beta1. Tangent beta1 is Vf1 by Vw1 minus U. Okay. So Vf1 is V1 sin alpha, and Vw1 is V1 cos alpha minus U. So we can take U as common and cancel with common, putting V1 as equal to 1.4 U, and then solving it, we can get tangent beta1 as 56.57. Okay.